Earlier this afternoon, a construction company conducting a job locally here in the city of Portland located a suspicious item with the general appearance of a potential hazardous device. The decision was made by those workers to transport the item to the Portland Police Department to seek some assistance.